The Doctor has a knack of bumping into some fairly unpleasant characters on his travels. This next section features a menagerie of monsters from his recent past. There's the Slovene from Raxacoracophalopatorius, who look grisly and smell worse. There's the malevolent trampoline, Lady Cassandra. There's the sinister, faceless clockwork men who turned up to threaten Madame de Pompadour in the court of Versailles. And finishing up with a big, hairy, scary werewolf from Tooth and Claw. Ladies and gentlemen, our monster mash.